Hello guys, Papa P Journeys TV is here again. At for today's video, naisipan ko ang magluto ng sinigang na isda sa tamarind, sampalok in Tagalog, sampalok in English, maybe it's tamarind. Ayan, nanguha na nga ako ng sampalok sa aming kapitbahay. Nanghingi po ako. ayan, nakakuha. Tinikman ko na, mga ka-journey. Hello. Oh, ang asim, mga ka-journey. Ayun, ang aking pangsahog ngayon. Sinigang, very delicious recipe here in the Philippines. It cooks like so very maasim at ayos original sampalok fruit or what called vegetable, not vegetable, it's a fruit, and then I cook it together with the dumi. Recipe at yun, nakakuha na nga ako at ayun na nga, mga ka-journey, ang ating recipe at sampalok. Oh, nandito na nga, mga ka-journey, niluto ko na ang sinigang sa isda na mas maraming gulay. Konting isda, parang sinigang na gulay na mayroong konting isda, mga ka-journey, is more on vegetable. Yeah. Ayun, it's pure sampalok, pure tamarind. I put in my recipe, sinigang is the famous recipe here in the Philippines, and I put also more kangkong, mga ka-journey, it's very delicious vegetable in the Philippines, it feels so good. And it's good in our body health, mga ka-journey. Yeah, it's more kangkong, tomato, and there is agave, and labanos, what called rabanos, radish, and it's all radish, kangkong. That's what we called sinigang recipe, the famous recipe in the Philippines. And this is our menu. It's cooked already and ready to mukbang, mga ka-journey. Let's eat. Please follow, like, and share my YouTube channel at Papa P's Journeys TV. Your first bite. It's very yummy, mga ka-journey. Hi, mga ka-journey. I have rice, sinigang isda, banana, and apple always. Let's eat, let's pray before we sign up the cross, before mukbang, mga ka-journey. Sorry for my English. Oh, it's so very delicious. First bite. Yun, it's a fish. Head of the fish. Ulo po ng isda yan, mga ka-journey. Ayan. Yan nung niluto natin yung sa kinuha ko na sampalok na sariwa. Ayan, sinigang sa sampalok na sariwa. Tama rin. And fresh. And I catch a sampalok from the bakuran. Oh, yo. It's so very delicious sinigang. Oh. It's called gabi. I don't know what is English of gabi. Excuses for my English is. Oh, yeah. It's very, I'm very, very thankful to this God for the food he give to me this day for my mukbang. Let's eat. Like a journey. I got chili. I want to put chili in my sinigang para mas masarap and very yummy. And chili, more chili. I put 2 pieces of chili in my sinigang, mga ka-journey. Para it tastes good. For more videos mga ka-journey and updated for my mukbang, please subscribe my YouTube channel at Papa Peace Journeys TV mga ka-journey. Baka naman, please help me to reach 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 hours. Thank you mga ka-journey. I hope you can help me. Oh, let's eat. Yo, first bite. Not this a first bite. It is only bite ng bite. Oh, yung mga ka-journey, it's a very... my kanin is a leftover kanin. Oh, it's a very good recipe here in the Philippines. Sinigang, the famous recipe here in the Philippines. My English is not good, so very, very bad. Oh, what called that is chili green. Oh, radish. And there is gabi and kangkong. Oh, it's very, very, very good in our body, vegetables. Oh, continuous eating, mga ka-journey. Let's eat. Mga ka-journey, you notice my body is start sweating. you notice my body, it's it feel wet. It I'm sweating for that time. Mga ka-journey, kangkong, it's I'm started, my body is started sweating. Mga ka-journey, pinagpapawisan na po ako. Kasi ang sarap. Ang sarap talaga ng pagkain, mainit. Mainit na mainit, mga ka-journey, ang ating pagkain ngayon, sinigang. Every time I eat and it's very good and it's very delicious. My body is always sweet. I drink water, mga ka-journey. Little break time. Break time muna po. Inuma ko ng tubig at nag-umpisa na po. Pinagpawisan ako. Kaya refill muna, refill. Mga ka-journey. For the sweet. Sweet. Pawis pala, sweet. Sweet, sweet. Pawis, sweet. Yan.
Tubig. Water. Pawis. Sweet. No? Hot. And spicy. Thanks.